was the US behind an alleged Putin assassination? That's what Russia says. They claim that the US worked with Ukraine and launched this alleged drone attack on the Kremlin. Both countries have denied any involvement.
We fight on our territory.
And some experts suggest that Russia could have staged the whole thing. The Institute for the Study of War says it's extremely unlikely that the drones could have been shot over the heart of the Kremlin in a way that provided spectacular imagery caught nicely on camera. And the palace appears undamaged today. Since Russia made these allegations against Ukraine and the US, they've launched a massive wave of attacks across Ukrainian cities.